Treasure Wildcats. Today's Friday, October 6th, which means it's National Noodles Day. I'm Trinity Blakely.
And I'm Cray Sattler. Our Wildcats will be playing tonight at Fort Smith Southside, so wish them luck if you have a chance before they leave. And if you manage to go, the colors are blue and gold. For now, let's go with our announcements for today. Student Council has more pep rallies planned soon, so they will be holding tryouts for pep rally talent. They will be on Monday, October 16th on the Tower A Learning Series at 3:45 p.m. If you have any questions, contact a Student Council officer like Tyler J. Efton, Sarah Douglas, or Anaya Pettis.
Homecoming week is next week, so last time, let's remind you the themes for the week. Monday will be Pajama Day. Students can come to school fresh out of bed.
Students must still abide by the NLRHS dress code regarding coverage of their bodies. Students may not wear undergarments as outer garments or lingerie. Tuesday will be Disney Day. Students may dress as their favorite Disney character or get a group of friends together and dress as a cast from their favorite Disney movie.
Wednesday will be Senior Citizens Day. Students may dress as elderly people, and on Thursday we'll have Jersey Day. Students can wear their favorite team jerseys or get a group of friends to dress as a team.
Friday, Spooky Spirit Day. Seniors dress in all blue, juniors in all gold, and sophomore and freshmen will dress in all white. But remember to make your outfit spooky. Homecoming is on Friday the 13th, and the homecoming dance theme is Fright Night. Students may not cover more than one-third of their face with face paint or wear masks. Remember, the school dress code is in effect all week.
Mu Alpha Theta will have a meeting on October 11th at 7:45 on the learning stairs of A Tower. All members should be attended.
Seniors, time is running out to get your contract signed for a senior ad in the Legacy Yearbook. Please see a yearbook student or Ms. Krebs in room C142 or contact KrebsL@nlrsd.org. Don't miss out on this precious memory.
Just a friendly reminder, everyone must wear their student ID badges around their neck and at all times. Otherwise, you'll have responsibility for paying and replacing.
The Leader Scholars Program is looking for high-achieving juniors from low-income families to host them for a completely free 7-week summer program on the campus of Princeton University. If you are interested, visit recruitment@leaderscholars.org. The deadline to apply is December 12, 2017.
I gotta testify, come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Gotta testify, come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Back when they thought pink polos are hurt the right.
Welcome to Sports on the Hill. I'm Jacob Delashaw.
I'm Henry Hart.
And I'm Bailey Morgan. Our varsity football team beat the Conway Wampus Cats last Friday 24-14.
Be sure to wish our football team good luck today as they take the trip to face on the Fort Smith Mavericks.
The varsity volleyball team played Mount St. Mary's last night. Be sure to congratulate them on their hard work as their season comes to a close. And now, it's the time of the week again. Time for some trick shots.
Let's go, baby.
Boy!
Some trick shots.
That's what we're talking about!
That's
my
boom!
Pencil trick shots.
Oh, let's go!
What's that? Let's go! Pencil trick shots.
Let's go!
Erase the trick, you know?
What's good? Where'd you get a cup from?
Dad, that's clean. Bro.
Where'd you get a cup from? Some girl, some lady you found.
Some
right.
Some lady.
Shout out to some lady that cut my hair.
Pencil trick shots.
What the fuck?
I'm talking about, baby!
Pencil trick shot.
Well, everybody see Bailey go.
I just know I'm right there and it didn't go.
That's just, I want it so bad. Because, I mean, I've already made mine, so I just need you to
make it. All right, bro, you're made.
His is just... If we're about to roast our shots here, bro, he was right here, and I was right here, and he was like this. I'm doing the first
pencil trick shot.
He's making fun of me because I haven't made it yet.
Yeah, because I would have made it by the way.
Pencil trick shots. What's good? What's good?
That's all we have for Sports on the Hill today. Tune in next week for more updates on your NLR sports teams.
Have a great day, Wildcats.
Take it easy.
Look around me, taking pages from a magazine. Been looking for the answers ever since we were 17. You know the truth can be a weapon to fight this world of ill intentions. A new answer to the same question: how many times will you learn the same lesson? Turn back now, got to leave it all on the floor. Been dreaming of the payoff through the struggles and the trade-offs. Fighting tooth and nail on the way up. Tell them the truth, but they think it's just made up.
Be ready to be all in that boat. No matter what the cost, no matter what the consequence is. It's everybody in this room on one page.
'Cause we're gonna be legends. Gonna get their attention. What we're doing here ain't just scary. It's about to be legendary. Yeah.
Well, that's all the news we have for today.
Wait! Don't forget that Monday we will start shooting the lip dub. So everyone on Tower A will be in it during third period. So be ready to show that Wildcat spirit.
Remember that if you have any announcements or comments, you can contact us via email at NLRTV at NLRC.org.
And don't forget to follow us on Twitter at NLRTV4 and on Instagram at NLRTV underscore at NLRHS. And please subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Good luck in Southside tonight, Wildcats.